Hi, my name is Jenna Fozan. I go to the Benjamin Franklin High School and I'm in grade 10. My piece is A Working Mind, and I was inspired by being in online school during COVID. I felt like a lot of the time I was doing work instead of enjoying life like I used to. On the top, it features two men working on my brain, which kind of symbolizes how I felt like I was always being controlled and kind of put into this position where I felt like I could only work. And also with the eyes, it felt like I was staying up all night studying, and I felt like I didn't have much time to do anything else. And the same thing with the business suit. It was sort of symbolizes how I was at work all the time and how I felt like I didn't really have a break. I'm super excited to have my piece on display here at the CAC, and I'm just really excited.